We're underway, and the man they call the narcissist is going to take enough time away from staring at himself to try and take care of business here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Best job in the real world right here.
But none of the predictions or prognostications matter here. It's go time, and Lex Luger knows it.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Let's talk about Lex Luger for a moment. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Listen, this could go either way. Now, I'm not a patient man, but even I know we'll just have to wait and see how this plays out.
Both are great athletes, that's for sure. But only one of them can walk away with the win. And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be.
Luger on his heels. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
My girl, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. First time for everything, I guess. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And the taunting continues.
Back between the ropes. Man, Triple H, what offense. Never seen him do that before. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was...
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Looking to get on a roll here.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
What a win for Triple H.